Hey you guys, so welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, DESI T. Devonnn. And girl, we ain't got nothing going on, honey. I'm just gonna act like I got something going on, honey. Let me hide this neck, child. I washed my neck. I don't know why I was doing that. It's getting better though, right there. I said it! But anyway, child. The police, honey.
I just want them bad boys.
The police. So I know that means I can make my video in peace. So as you can see, we had a quick trip. This bitch in front of me, she taking her sweet ass time. I'm not gonna read out her license plate because that will be a felony offense. So I'm not gonna do that to her. But the first letter gonna come out of my mouth in about 2.5 seconds if she does not move. Because at this point, you know what? I'm gonna say it. I'm just kidding. Girl, if you don't get your bitch ass on, honey, trailer trash. Jesus, it's trailer ass bitches. But anyway, honey, so I got a lot going on this weekend, so I will be doing some vlogging. I want you guys to meet somebody. Yes, honey. I like her. It's a she. So she will be, you know, part of the, she's in residence of the house of Devonnn. This is my drag daughter. So, I'm gonna introduce y'all to her tonight. So, with that being said, catch this little light beat that I did, honey. It's a light beat. I was like, sometimes, well, let's make up this morning. As y'all can tell, I don't have a lash on. But I will have a lash on tonight. I will have a lash on, so. But other than that, honey, get into this beard that I still got on my face. My homegirl was right. It does bring out my face. But, yeah. Bitch, I'm in a Camaro, honey. I don't know what you hoes is doing this summer, but if you clearly not getting y'all gotta step up. Y'all gotta step y'all pussy, y'all. Honey, I got a lash on. Child, we driving, honey. Let me put my chains on. Yes, bitch. Bad Girls Club, season one. Yes. Guys, so we have some new people to the season.
Hey, welcome to Bad Girls Club season 2.
Okay, honey, y'all heard what she said, and it ain't me.
That's her first move.
I'm about to let her know the ropes tonight. You know, mother knows best. But her first ball, she ain't really saying nothing tonight, you know, because, you know, I had got into a fight with my daughter, but, you know, she still gonna go to the ball and she's still gonna do the damn thing. So.
Where am I going?
Okay, and then child out. Then I was worried about my lash falling off.
Snatch off from the snatch off when I slide. Nightlight on a blick. Bet I'm on my when I'm outside.